Hello everyone, this is Jyoti. This is a special session for today because one of my subscribers asked me the difference between wear and wear. W-A-R-E and W-E-A-R. Let us know it. See here, W-A-R-E. What is W-A-R-E, wear? Wear. Here the, you can observe that you have the same sound. Same sound means same pronunciation in both or the three words here. W-A-R-E, W-E-A-R and W-H-E-R-E. All we pronounce same as wear. But another thing which we observe is it has different meaning. It has a different spelling also. Same sound, same pronunciation, different meaning and different spelling. These type of words we call as homophones. We call it as homophones. Padma, this is a special class for you. Please listen carefully here. W-A-R-E, wear. Here the meaning is goods and services which are for sale. That means which you have to sell. Here the part of speech we are observe here is noun. Okay. Here wear, W-E-A-R, wear. That means to wear something, to put on your clothes. Okay, to put on something on one's body. Whoever it may be. Put on the clothes is nothing but W-E-A-R. And W-H-E-R-E. The meaning of the word is in or to what place or position. That means when I say, where are you going? Where are you living? Okay. Here the first thing is W-A-R-E is a noun. Here W-E-A-R is a which part of speech? Verb. And here W-H-E-R-E, where is an adverb. The meaning is different, pronunciation is same, spelling is different and sound which we utter is also same. Once again I say, see here, same sound and pronunciation, sound and pronunciation are same. Meaning and spellings are different. These type of words we call as homophones. Now here, let us see an example for W-A-R-E, wear. I can write the example like, when I say the sentence, he had to reduce the price of his wares. Here the wares are nothing but goods and services. Goods or services. He had to reduce the price. That means of what? Of wares. He had to reduce it. And when I say W-E-A-R, wear, for that I give you an example. You would better wear a coat. Here coat is a noun. And what they are asking you to do? They are asking you to wear. That is a verb here. To put on a coat. When I say W-H-E-A-R. W-H-E-R-E. W-H-E-R-E. Where are you going? Where are you going? Or simply when I say, where do you live? Here the words are W-H-E-R-E. W-H-E-R-E. Here the where is a noun which says you that it is a goods or services. Here wear is to put on something. To wear completely. It's a verb. It's a noun. It's a verb. And here we call it as an adverb because going is a verb. Live is a verb. It is qualifying again. This comes under adverb. I hope I am clear with this. Have a nice day.